Okay, this is the G major upper octave for violins. It is a 1-2 finger pattern. We use a low 2 for C natural and G natural. Yes. Here we go. Starts on third finger G, open A. Here's the half step to C, open E, F sharp, half step to G, F sharp, fourth finger E. Oops, sorry. Here's your low 2 C natural, fourth finger A, G. Upper octave, G major, 1-2 finger pattern. Practice.